Simon Cowell Stops live show to ask X Factor viewers for hiccup cures. Naturally, he was inundated. The best remedy was sent from Anton Stephans, who offered to headbutt him again. Simon Cowell stopped Sunday night's Live X Factor results show to ask viewers for hiccup cures. The Media Mogul's program came under fire from Lord Sugar earlier in the day, who slammed both Strictly Come Dancing and the ITV talent show's voting systems, so this latest problem won't do them any favors. All was going very smoothly with the results show, until Simon's hiccups became a situation, stopping the X Factor boss from talking. As Olly Murs was reminding viewers that Simon had no acts left in the competition, the presenter then asked for his impartial views, but there was a hiccup. "I've got to get through this tonight," said Simon, as he struggled to get his sentence out. As the panel laughed at Cowell, he continued, "Can someone tweet me a hiccup cure, please?" One of his peers added, "Stand on your head." Anton Stephans was very quick to reply, tweeting, "Maybe I should kiss, headbutt you again at Simon Cowell, surely that might cure your hiccups. Love you my darling friend X." Another viewer added, "Teaspoon of vinegar." One tweeted, "Change your breathing pattern and this should prevent the spasm that causes hiccups, hope it helps." While one posted, "Simon Cowell having hiccups on the X Factor has just made my evening." 4. Jukebox Week. The contestants each performed a song chosen by the public, before taking to the stage for a second song chosen by their mentors. Cowell admitted he had not learnt the names of Filipino girl group Fourth Impact, as he referred to one member as B, suggesting he had labelled them A, B, C and D. But after their performance of Fancy Rich Girl by Iggy Azalea and Charlie XCX, Cowell said, "At last we see four personalities. Why has it taken so long? It was fun, it was current, it was cute."